man sold 20 apples for rupees 100 and gave 20%. How many apples did he buy for rupees 100? See, what is the selling price of each apple? Selling price of one apple. He has bought 20, sold 20 apples for 100. So, selling price of each apple will be 100 by 20, which is 5 rupees. Here was the selling price. Selling price per apple. 5 rupees per apple itself. Let us clear it from here. Selling price per apple is 5. Now, how many apples did he buy for rupees 100? We know that the profit is 20%. Gain is 20%. Now, you know the selling price and you know the profit. Profit is how much? 20%. Can you find the cost price? Yes. Cost price will be how much? We can say cost price will be, cost price is going to be lesser. Yes or no? Cost price is lesser than. So we can say cost price is going to be 100 by 120 into 5. Yes or no? Selling price is 120%. Cost price is 100%. 120% is equal to 5 rupees. 100% is equal to what? Cross multiply. So 100 into 5 by 120. You understand? This is what I am trying to do there. You might get confused. How do you write that directly? All the profit and loss question we have solved using this concept only, right? Cost price is always 100%. That has to be calculated. If the profit is 20%, selling price will be 120%. 120% is 5 rupees in this case. And see, this step is not required. This step also is not required. 100 by 20 is 5, I am sure all of you can do. Only thing is, cost price is this. 100 by 5, 100 by 120. This is cost price per apple. Now, how many apples can be bought for rupees 100? So, one apple costs this much. How many can be bought for 100? So, number of apples. How do you get number of apples will be equal to? Total cost is 100. 100 by per apples cost, which is 100 into 5 by 100. Simplify what happens. 100 and 100 gets cancelled. This becomes 120 by 5. 120 by 5 is 24. So, your answer for this one will be 24 apples. So, 24 apples can be bought. I'm sure. Easy, but I thought looks to be different, right? So you should not get confused while practicing more questions from profit and loss of SSC exam.